So on the City Hall project, the challenge was that we had two existing buildings that were concrete that we were going to join together with a central atrium space. We decided that space should all be built in wood for a couple of reasons. One, to make it a very beautiful space that would be very inviting to the public. The other is that we wanted a lightweight structure and ultimately an innovative structure that would really celebrate the importance of wood in our community.
As you can see with the building, there's a huge wow factor. The wood product, everybody makes a point of, you come up, you touch it, you feel it, you smell it. It's been very well received.
We have two innovative structural systems in this building, and one is a composite glulam and concrete system, and the other one is the lamination of the LSL panels.
Those panels actually are not only the structure of the building, but also the finished ceiling of the building, and really create this extremely unique look inside the building.
The nicest thing about using these LSL panels is that it's the dimensional stability of them. They come 3.5 inches thick, 4 feet wide, up to 64 feet long. You can use these big panels, and it speeds up the construction process so much because you are just lifting big panels.
We simply took a standard product that's made in the mill day in and day out, that's used in thousands of homes in North America, and created a architectural, structural, appealing product for a commercial type project. And it's created a whole new market for panels.
One of the things the wood product did for us, there was never a price increase like that. When you're dealing with steel and concrete, there's much more market fluctuation in that. So that was a big benefit for it too. So we didn't, you know, it wasn't necessarily a conscious decision, but when you look back at your cost drivers on the project, it was one that never changed.
I think that there is no question that the value, it's not just about numbers, it's also about the legacy value and about the aesthetic value and about the beauty of the space. And there's no question that wood is a very, very economical choice when it comes to all those assets that are sometimes more than just the bottom line.
Built up slabs of wood, not only LSL like we've used in the North Vancouver Civic Center, but also CLT and glulam slabs and LVLs, laminated veneer lumbers, all these different forms of engineered wood billets, which can be used in innovative ways, especially to replace concrete in floor and roof slabs.
Laminated strand lumber is often considered a material to cover, and instead we decided to make it a material that we would celebrate and really make beautiful.
I think we're just at the beginning of what's possible. Six-story construction, taller buildings, the applications are endless, just like the ideas that went forward in this job.
So this building kind of welcomes the community in, it's visible for everybody, and I think it's just a whole new phase for the city.
We haven't had new structural systems in over a century to explore as architects and engineers. Wood gives us, and these new engineered products give us, a very new way to think about buildings and a very new way to think about the character of the designs we make. Not just the engineering, but also the aesthetic character.